Morning students, welcome to English language class and today we will learn chapter 15 adverbs. Adverbs are the words that tells us about the verbs, adjectives and other adverbs. Now let's begin the chapter with an exercise. Here you have to look at the picture and complete the sentences with the help of the words given in the box. The first one is dash, many people are enjoying themselves in the park. And the word used in this today. The correct word that I will choose from the box is today. And the sentence will become, today many people are enjoying themselves in the park. The next sentence is, the old man is sitting. Let's choose the second word from the box. The second word is peacefully. The old man is sitting peacefully in this way. You can complete rest of the fill in the blanks by choosing the correct word from that given clue box. Now let's learn. What do you think that the words you have filled in the sentences convey? These words tells us something more about the verbs in the sentences. As we have already know that the words which tells us more about the verbs are known as adverbs. Now let's learn about some types of adverbs. The first type is adverb of manner, which shows how an action is done. For example, action can be done happily or action can be done peacefully. The another type of adverb is adverb of place, which tells you where an action is done. For example, there or anywhere. Next type is adverb of time, which tells you when an action is done. For example, action done today, action done now, or the action was done yesterday. And the another type is, the last one is adverb of frequency, which tells us how often an action is done. For example, the action is done always or the action is done never. Now relate. Now relate these types of adverbs with the words you have written. Today tells us when many people are enjoying themselves. Happily tells us how the woman is walking. There tells us where the old man is sitting. And always tells us how often the boys play with the ball. Now let's do the exercise. You have to complete the passage using the words given in the box. Again, first one is, you have to complete the fill up with the help of adverb of time. The first one is yesterday. Here we can complete the sentence by filling the word yesterday. It's a adverb of time. Yesterday I couldn't find my pet dog. And the next blank will be filled with adverb of place. So here you can fill anywhere. I couldn't find my pet dog anywhere. So in this way, the hints are given in the bracket that which adverb you have to fill in these blanks, and you can choose the correct options from the given clue box. This one. Now let's move on to the next exercise, that is, replace the phrases. in color with the correct adverbs from the box, and you have to rewrite these sentences. Now I'm doing the first one for you. Here you can see some of the verbs, some of the adverbs are given in the clue box, and you have to rewrite the sentences with the help of these adverbs. A boy and his mother lived in a cheerful state in a cottage on a hill. So here you have to remove the colorful word from the sentence, and you have to choose an alternate adverb from the clue box for completing the sentence and rewrite the sentence here. And the sentence will become, a boy and his mother lived happily in a cottage on a hill. So I'm going to remove in a cheerful state, and I will choose a word happily in place of in a cheerful state. And in the similar manner, you can choose the correct adverbs from the box and rewrite these sentences. Now, look at these sentences. The choir sang melodiously. Badri is very tall. The farmer worked extremely hard. What can you say about the highlighted words? You can see that melodiously is an adverb, as it qualifies the verb sang. It is telling you about the manner the song was sang. It is interesting to know that apart from modifying verbs, adverbs can qualify adjectives and other adverbs in a sentence as well. Very is an adverb, and as it qualifies the adjective tall. Extremely is an adverb, as it qualifies the adverb hard. Now again, here's an exercise. Fill in the blanks with the correct adverb from the box. The babies are dash, cute, and the correct adverb which I will choose from the box is very. The babies are very cute. Second one. This book is dash interesting than the last one. And the correct adverb that I will choose is more. This book is more interesting than the last one. And the same way, you can complete rest of the fill in the blanks by choosing the correct form of verb from the bracket. Now let's move on to the next exercise. But before we move on to the next exercise, let's do some learning with the ladybird. Many adverbs end with ly. We put ly adverbs at the end of the sentences. For example, the boy ran quickly. You did your homework badly. No, but not all the adverbs end with ly. Some adverbs tells us how something happened. They appear after the verb or noun. For example, she rode the bike fast. Here you can see the sentence is not ending with ly, and it is telling you something that is happening by appearing the adverb after the noun or a verb. So the next example is, my friend talk a lot. We put some adverbs before other adverbs also. You were driving too fast. He ate very quickly. So in these two sentences, you can see that some adverbs can also use before other adverbs. Adverbs are different from prepositions, as we always put a noun after a preposition. Now let's do an exercise. You have to circle the correct word. First one is already done. I run slowly. The second one is, the baby cried loudly. We talk quietly. She sings badly. Some of the adverbs that are ending with ly. Now here, write the sentences using the adverbs in the brackets. The first one is already done. Can you do your homework quickly? This is the word that is given in the bracket. So the sentence has sentences like this. Can you do your work quickly? The next one is, she played basketball well. Now let me make the sentence. She played basketball very well. She played basketball very well. So we are using some of the adverbs before adverb. They painted the picture. The hint is given in the bracket is slowly. The sentence will become like this. They painted the picture slowly. Next one is, he ran fast. The hint is too. He ran too fast. My mother, my brother eats. The hint is a lot. My brother eats a lot. So that's all in this chapter. Thank you.